Wow.
I was just getting some coffee before I start. Because I need it to death. Been doing training at work and it is tiring. Right, we were collecting sword bits, weren't we? So I'll sweep over here. Hello. Well, we'd gone back to the beginning area, hadn't we? Yes, we had. So we just opened him. And we have all these weirdo corrupted angels around now. So we got... regular ass demons that we had at the start. I don't think there's anything special around here. Yeah, we had the weird zombie guys as well. I think it's just where we can... oh, there is some special stuff around here. Let's have a look. Break these. Okay. There you go. Right, let's break these, shall we? See what's behind here. Bo bo bo! Chest. We have. Ooh. Might you be worth putting on the sword? Weapon damage on strikes has a chance to inflict fire damage. So I'll put you on there instead of chaos gained by the chaos episode. Chaos generation. No, that's a really good one. Ah, well, I'll have to leave chaos generation on. So I can... I appear to have missed previously. I wonder what else I've missed under here. Or if this is just like a new bit I've not seen. It. Bum, 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 bum. You go away. We've got souls, a few of them. Oh, and those hero fragment thingies down here. Dive. There. Where are you at? I literally just saw you. There. Don't like there's anything else. No, just this bit, we're climbing out. Right. Go and fight the weirdo corrupted angel guys. Make sure we keep an eye out for anything else that might have opened up. Yeah, I clearly see the grapple and stuff for up there. Another chest. Yes. pretty much got the measure of these guys now. Yeah, I say I've got the measure of them, then I don't take a ton of damage. Anyway. So over here we've just got more little zombies. Angels coming out of the trench. Down here with health. That'll do. You're good. Anything down here we can do? That's not being able to pop out the floor. No, don't look like it. Where am I next? I think it's just a bit up top now. I'm gonna grapple for it most likely. Yeah, that's what that blue thing will be for. Definitely in here as well because the fragment symbol is up there. I just can't work out how to get up to it. I assumed it was from this here, but... Shadows are... You any clues? Secret floaty thingy. Where are you sending me? And then... Alright, so... And we're probably going to need to use the shadow mask thing for all of these. Where's that chest? There's a chest here. Oh, there's the sword piece in here. Unless we need to be outside of the Shadow Realm, see? Don't think so, but... Chixie map, where is next? So we're gonna go to yellow place, whatever that's called. What? Green. Here. Ground. Let's go. Yeah, I've still got the shadow from Neon. Go through ballrooms, dodging walls, see what we find. But yeah, I need to remember to use the shadow mask thing. This area. So now I can go. So you're behind the waterfall then. Bit. So, where do we get to those crystals? There was a way, but I can't remember what it was. Look, a bigger demon. I wonder if you could break this wall. We only really need to get to the bit with the crystals. Dog ones coming far. Spawn anyone else like the big guy. Me and you. Guys dealt with. We just have the crystals that need destroying now. However we get across to them. Another area to swing from maybe. Until I get to that. Swing thingy. Need you to swing this way instead. No? Booker. Now we're gonna go all the way around again. Where do I get on top of that building then? Red horse? Good boy. We're in this way. over this way, wasn't it? Somewhere. Ah, I'm here. Up we go. Oh yeah, the sword fragments up there at the top. Need to work out how to get to it. Shadow Realm time. There. Anything else I can see that allowed me to get there? Not up hand anyway. I have forgotten how I made my way around this area. Maybe I need to go up the top and take a look from up there. See if that gives me any idea. Because at the moment, no idea. Anything up this way? So we'll go up and round and I'll look with the shadow mask on top. See if there's anything that looks different up there. Don't think there is, but worth looking just in case. It's all to do with the shadow mask at the moment. There, another grip point. Wasn't seeing. was just being blind. Swing from here to the crystal. Give it a try. Maybe not. Shadowy mask. Smoke from it then. Try again. Hi, Port. How are you doing? It is slightly cooler here today. I am not roasting to death in my room. Still hot spot. It just feels much cooler because we've had rain. Yeah, my brain has melted slightly, so it's not the best time to be me doing puzzles at the moment. So I've been in training all day at work, so it's all just sort of run out. And I keep falling off and doing shit like that. Although I finally remembered that I need to use this shadow mask thing to see the hidden stuff. Right. So we're on this bit. No. That's like the third time I've done that now. This way. To go somewhere else to get to those crystals. I'm confused. What if I go this way? Oh, this is actually the way. I remember now. See, I'm not dumb, I'm just like mentally challenged. Just the Wrath Shard winner. Now we break this. Now we should be able to swing back. Maybe. ignore.
Fuck you.
Luckily, when I get to the top bit, I can... Come on. Let me get on my horse. There. To Fulgrim and to the next sword area. Wherever it may be. Maybe I can buy some upgrades as well. If he's got any. If you got to sell. I got moves for the thing that I never use, spells that I never use, that's all bought up, so I can buy an entire Wrath Core for 10k, or I can buy a Wrath Shard for 2000. That gives us another dinghy anyway. Oh, that's the magic thing that I never use. Never mind, you're useless. Serpent Hall. You've got a sword bit. Two more sword bits to get. Poison gun. What are you doing? Shield guys. But now pick up a car and throw the bastard. Why that? This one. Plenty more cars where they came from. I actually got some help from throwing a car at him. All I wanted to do was throw cars at his head. Oh. Flying bogeys. I need to go this way. Oh, that's an easy enough one. Oh yeah, that was it. You had to bait him into the hammer smash and then he did it. How are you doing? Get any more luck on the job front yet? You said you were applying for a manager's position, was it? Shadow's time. What are we looking for? I need to get up on here, don't I, somehow. I'm all good, Troy. I was just asking how your job hunting's been going. Right, thingy's up there. Let's work out how to get to it. I've been doing training with people today, so my brain is worn out. I'm not sure where I'm supposed to go. up in that building. That's good though. Background check should be easy peasy for you. Where the fuck am I going? Why? Tide you over for now though, won't it? I kinda see where I'm supposed to be going. Shit job's better than nothing. Most of the time anyway. Watch one of those bitches. I don't wanna. Probably also means there's something important in this area. Because I can horse fight them. Ah, that still hurt a lot. Horse fighting. Never mind, she got me. It seems like that's the right direction to go then, so I head back over here. Head along this edge towards where they were. Bat. Where the harder enemies are usually means you're in the right area. One of the shield guys as well, that's just not fair. in this node while he's been spintling. Shadow Mask. Shadow Mask shows me fuck all useful things. I have no idea what the fuck I'm looking for. Where the hell am I supposed to go? Sometimes stunlock is the answer, but it's the correct answer. I'm literally seeing nothing around here out of the ordinary. Using the stupid shadow mask. This is obviously slightly lower platforms, but I can't see any way to get up to them. Come on, let me Greg it. Insisting I go. Is this like an underground bit that I've just missed previously? Oh, it is. My Biff is a quiet game. Spike must be busy. He's usually the one who gets it. How you doing? Hasn't been hiding again yet. Right, so we have a floaty bit. Aha, I see. Fire to hit it. Open this. I'm good. Done more training today on new systems, so my brain's a bit fried, but other than that, I'm alright. Jasmine is a true ninja cat. There we go, here's the big stupid crystals we were looking for. Nothing over here but a tree. And if we put this, more help. Oh, where did you come from? Shadow Mask, where do we go? Show me. I can grip onto. Oh, doesn't like it. Right, this is definitely the right building. Where do I go from here? Ninja outfit, Jasmine. That'd be cool. Anywhere I can climb. So you still just leave me back down here, which means let's get up this bit. Unless this is all that's meant to be at this bit, but I don't think so. Not with it leaving the glider and the bombs to access it. So if I climb back up here. Yeah, it's got to be this way. I just don't know what the fuck else I'm supposed to do there. Drop down the hole. This is definitely the right building. It's like in this corner. What am I supposed to do? I am so lost. Down. You also drop down. Nothing else here. Nothing else I can really use. Is there a teleport at all here? I doubt it. Can't use the portals. Making hitbox sounds for the fun of it. Right, I'm gonna run to the loot. I'll be back in a sec. I'll see if I can work it out when I get back.
Okay, I know. Will you stop backseat driving me, please?
Yeah, but I know all the secrets about this game.
Yeah, or one of the secrets that I should kill these guys that are trying to kill me. Is that the secret murder phase?
No, Nathan. I mean the super secrets. Nathan, pause the game.
Is this a television show we're watching? It's a video game? video games? Sheesh. Am I saying that's right?
Nathan, I went online and I figured out how to summon death to appear before us. Give me the controller.
What are you doing?
A, A, B, A, X, X, A, B, Y, X, X, A, B, B, A. There. Summoned death!
Huh. Well, Dad, looks like that didn't really do anything.
Whoa, Mama!
Oh, my God!
Away.
You summoned death.
They called me to!
Yeah, I did. You rule. Most of our music is about you.
Thanks. Look. You summoned me, and I have to get back because I have a lot of to kill. But I'm supposed to grant you one wish. Now what can I do for you?
What are our options?
I can help you get rid of someone you hate. Kill demons. I know Satan, we party a lot. Perhaps I could get you on the list. I can, however, only fulfill one request.
Guys, we should talk through this.
Hey, Death, what should we get on our pizza?
Okay! I'm sorry, Jeff. He's a little slow.
That's not slow. I'm smart, you f***ing jerk.
Your wish is granted. You should get a large pizza with black olives and the blood of a poisoned whore. Farewell.
Sounds like a pretty good pizza.
Chirp.
Okay,
hold, please. Hey, guys, what do you want on your pizzas?
Now kick that guy over there!
I know, okay, I know. Will you stop backseat driving me, please?
Yeah, but I know all the secrets about this game.
Yeah, or one of the secrets that I should kill these guys that are trying to kill me. Is that the secret murder phase?
No, Nathan, I mean the super secrets. Nathan, pause the game.
Is this a television show Liam's watching? It's a video game? Videos games? Sheesh. Am I saying that's right?
Nathan. I went online, and I figured out how to summon death to appear before us. Give me the controller.
What are you doing?
A, A, B, A, X, X, A, B, Y, X, X, A, B, B, A. There. Summoned death!
Huh. Well, Dad, looks like that didn't really do anything.
Whoa, Mama!
Oh, my God!
Away.
You summoned death.
They called me to!
Yeah, I did. You rule. Most of our music is about you.
Thanks.
Hello. Head back. Right, we need to find shit, don't we? Where to go? Gotta be up here somewhere. I can grab the wall. I didn't know I could do that. I did not know I could grapple onto climbing wall. Right, it's this asshole. Not. What if I get you first? Right, what's in this chest? You're a fancy chest. Potion. Right, where do we go from here? Got outside bit. You're where we came up. Shadow Mask time. Shadow Mask time. And now, sword bit. One more piece to get. Then we have the super ultra mega cool sword. Or the Armageddon blade. Hello. Nah. So now we need to go to this area. Little bit further. Into this portal. That was the sword bit gonna be here. Oh yeah, we're inside kind of like a little hidden bit here, aren't we? We need to go out here. Angels! I think my angels would have gone. Give me. Where the angels go? Those floaty bits. Guessing we got those. I can hear you, regular ass zombies. Boy, boy. Should we use these to get back on the road? Yeah, I see more angels. I'm gonna fight them. Whoa, Mr. Gunner Man. You're gonna give that to me. Hi, Dave. I'm alright. We are on our way to collect our the last bit of our fancy new sword that we need. I'm gonna murder a few angels on the way. Last bit of our sword and then we can go and take on the betrayer angel asshole guy. The one who... What was it? The guy who basically framed us. That's the word I was looking for. No. Yeah, I was saying, I've been doing training again today at work, so my brain has partially melted. So if I forget words and shit, that's why. Dave, and thank you for gifting to Truer as well. You are very kind. Apologies if you are not actually Manu, but it is tradition that we blame all anonymous subs on coronavirus because it's the way it goes, unfortunately. Thank you, enjoy your ad-free viewing and your fancy emotes, which you can now use everywhere. Hope she's feeling better soon. We are actively trying to find a donor spine for her. So yeah, if any of you do have a spine that you'd be willing to give up for a poor Dutch woman who needs it, then contact us for donations. Password piece. I also can't remember where, like, the shortcut is to go home from here. Do I just play through this next bit until I reach Volgrim again? Down the stairs. Wall. Over to this bit. Or is it just back the way I came? Right, so we got Spina Bifida. Does anybody raise us on Spina Bifida? The current best offer. Right, I suppose we're just flying back this way then. Yeah, he's supposed to, Bart. He's like a little... He's basically like a goblin thing attached to us as a... to watch us. It's literally called the Watcher. But yeah, he's there to like try and keep us in line. But he's a weedy little bastard. If it wasn't for the spell that... is basically... keeping us in line at the moment, he'd be dead within seconds. Like when the demons at the start of the game even says, oh yeah, this thing would be dead if you were anywhere near the amount of power you're supposed to have. Right, so he was back in the tunnels again, wasn't he? Thing I missed. The right fact. Yes. I have a wet palette bar. I've only used it once so far and it's amazing. I'm not going to be able to go back now. Even though I'm like 99% sure I wasn't using it properly. Oh, it takes us back here. Right, now we can just go to Vulgrim over here. Ignore all these gits. First time! You've not got anything useful for me to buy. Thread that in.
Did you come all this way to waste my time?
And then what? Where is he? The guy I'm meant to be going seeing.
Would you ask?
Old Thane, isn't it? Who is the craftsman guy? Where's he gonna be at? There, Anvil's Ward, I'm guessing. I see a hockey thingy over there. Secrets. What's in here? Oh, another Wrath Shard. Yeah, the one that I got, like, was pretty cheap. Like, it didn't cost me much of Amazon. It came with, like, 50 sheets as well. This way. Time to remake the Uber sword. Open.
Good to see you again, horseman.
I need you to make that as weapon for me.
greatest work. Until now.
Is he just going to hammer it and magic it back? Yeah. That's a pretty cool looking sword. Stagger on. Go and get him.
Good to see you again, horseman.
Do I need to, like, doesn't have a slot. Never mind. Oh, we're getting by the only weapon powered with the destroyer. Yeah, I might do some more painting in this someday. I still have some of my Thousand Suns that need finishing off, and I've got the Spider-Man to do and Black Cat to do. Even faster horse. Any of these assholes. I'm just getting ignored. Oh, we just leg it to the bit that we were supposed to be at. I'm sure there should have been a teleport all the way to the other side. I think I've just goofed it. Ignore you nerds. All the way through these tunnels. See, there is a Volgrim here. I could have just gone to the other one. Whop it. Never did spot where those other abyssal chests were for the armor. Oh well, this way. That means final boss fight to me. Well, let me in. Oh, Shadow Mask. That's all right.
It's Abaddon. Uriel has led the Hell Guard.
It's when you fight
him.
People on foot that it starts to get really difficult.
The Hell Guard will fall.
Angel of Death, serve me one last time.
Dagger on.
Mistook me for someone else.
Yeah, Sekiro's like Bloodborne fast.
I believe that he loved her
long ago for with the speed stuff that can attack.
Foolishly,
but
he chose duty above all.
I was bored of that game by the end of it. Like some of the bosses are quite difficult, but they're
all of creation cares not whether you live or die.
To describe it.
Join me, war. Like a great sword, I will raise you up
Yeah, most of the bosses, all of the bosses boil down to almost the same thing.
Of a thousand victories. Yours.
Nah. We're gonna kill a dragon.
The creator dominates his most.
Yeah, unfortunately, the stealth stuff like you would have in Tenshu disappears almost entirely. It sucks. You can only get away with stealth up to like the... in very specific parts.
I choose what once a coward did not.
Aggron fight. Right, what do we do? Abaddon. He hits hard. Right. Up to Azrael. Skip.
It's
you've skipped. Unless. But. Yeah, that was my horse. I don't know what I'm supposed to do. Oh, we got him. Or is this just like phase one? Stab me in the air. Yeah, we got health back. There's gonna be a phase two. Now, like demon person Abaddon. Yes. He's now angel thingy Abaddon. Hi Lenori, how you doing? You are ready here in time for a last boss fight. What's he doing? He's throwing rocks. Oh, he knocked me out of it. Wow. Oh, I'm gonna hit him. Right, gonna throw more scenery at us now, innit? Ow. Where's he gone? I'm gonna Dark Souls dodge you if I have to. Oh, you got me. Right. I'll be back in a second. I'm just going to grab food. And then we will recontinue the fight.
Okay, holds, please. Oh, yes. Hey, guys, what do you want on your pizzas?
Now kick that guy over there.
I know, okay, I know. Will you stop backseat driving me, please?
Yeah, but I know all the secrets about this game.
Yeah, or one of the secrets that I should kill these guys that are trying to kill me. Is that the secret murder phase?
No, Nathan, I mean the super secrets. Nathan, pause the game.
And is this a television show Wim's watching? It's a video game? Videos games?
Sheesh.
Am I saying that's right?
Nathan, I went online and I figured out how to summon death to appear before us. Give me the controller.
What are you doing?
A A B A X X A B Y X X A B B A. There. Summoned death!
Huh. Well, Dad, looks like that didn't really do anything.
Whoa, Mama!
Oh my God!
Away.
You summoned death.
He told me to!
Yeah, I did. You rule. Most of our music is about you.
Thanks. Look. You summoned me, and I have to get back because I have a lot of to kill. But I'm supposed to grant you one wish. Now what can I do for you?
What are our options?
I can help you get rid of someone you hate. Kill demons. I know Satan, we party a lot. Perhaps I could get you on the list. I can, however, only fulfill one request.
Oh, guys, we should talk through this.
Hey, Death, what should we get on our pizza?
Jokey! I'm sorry, Jeff. He's a little slow.
That's not slow. We don't want I'm that. Smart, you f- jerk!
Your wish is granted. You should get a large pizza with black olives and the blood of a poisoned whore. Farewell.
Sounds like a pretty good pizza.
Chirp.
I'm back. Right, let's see where it starts us. Are we going to start from Daggeron bit, or are we going to start from... We're going to start from Daggeron bit. There you go, now you get to see the whole boss fight. You hurt my horse. Yeah, I thought I was real skip this bit. No, I'm still here. It wants your attention. Give me a bunch of hell. Not even any sightings or anything.
The Armageddon Blade! This will be...
Parries. How much health it takes for that one? Next parry session. More dodging bits of scenery. Dislike that he has the ability to knock me straight out of my cursed hall. And that one shots me again. Sometimes it doesn't like to pick up, but yeah. You get on the horse. Keep your fingers crossed. Oh, fuck you. Killing him will start this bit again. Thank you. dear. Missed the prompt that time. Back into choppy choppy fears. See that one then. Stupid scenery. More stuff at us. Clash. Get him.
You have taught me something, Abaddon. Sometimes duty must be cast aside to do what must be done. It is not for duty that that I kill you now.
Ooh. Rip his wings off.
Uriel. Uriel.
Reap what you have sown, betrayer.
Stab him. Yeah. Give me that seal back. Stupid watcher.
Council, they knew you'd never play executioner because of your precious honor. They let you take the fall. They knew you'd butcher everyone involved to clear your name.
Yeah.
No. Patience, whore. I've got some for you, too. I'll take that. If it were to get broken, you might get ideas. Like not going back in your little cage. It's tragic, really. You had freedom in the palm of your hand, and you
lost
you. What's so damn funny? Even you wouldn't laugh at your own funeral.
I'm laughing at yours.
Next sacramentum. The death oath is complete.
She killed him. And then she broke it. Which brings him back.
God, bitch. What did you
do? It summons the horseman, doesn't it? Maybe that brings him back. It does. Winner. This is where death and everyone else turns up to wreck the Watcher.
I'm going to pull your guts out through your halo. Keep getting up. I'll just kill you again.
Backhands him.
I was just following orders, like you.
Yeah.
What are you going to do? Fight the council? Fight everyone?
Yeah.
You'll never get away. You hear me? Never! Don't forget who holds the leash.
And bye-bye, Watcher.
You knew.
Sucks to be you.
You knew what would happen here, what I would do. That's why you spared me.
No.
Then why?
Because I would not have the last of Heaven's honor die with its champion.
All debts are repaid. The duty I uphold, it may call me to raise my sword against you. And if that day comes, I won't hesitate.
And you'll lose again.
You will be hunted. The White City for certain. The Council, and there will be others. You would wage this war alone?
No. Not alone.
It's the others. War, strife, and other war. Finished it. First Darksiders game down. First time playing it as well. Quite enjoyed it. It does show its age. Like with some of the mechanics and the clunkiness of some of the movement and things like that. Like the combos are quite cool. Actually being able to link stuff together if you use the right combos and stuff is quite good. But yeah, it definitely shows its age with some of the mechanics and things. Oh, we're going to skip. Cool. There we go. We are done. I think I'm going to finish there as well. I can feel the tiredness catching up to me. So we'll have a look for somebody to raid. And then I'm going to flop for a bit. But I will continue Darksiders 2 next week, so I'll give you a preview of what you get to see. See, this is our Darksiders 1 screen. This is our Darksiders 2 screen. So yeah, we'll start that next week. Now, who is a boot for the raiding? Tell you what, we'll go and say hello to O'Malley. I've not raided him before. He's doing Diablo, which I know you'll all be interested in. So, make sure I put the right numbers in. There, stun it. So, I will see all you nerds next time. We're doing some more of the Surge on Thursday. And then, like I said, I'm going to try and keep up the Sunday streams. I'll do some art or some painting or some shit like that. But I'll see you all next time, and Darksiders 2 next week. Say hi to O'Malley and make fun of his like Diablo build, because I'm sure you'll all know more about it than me at the moment. But bye, everybody.